Thereafter, I went to a college called the Aspenhouse Academy of Education, run by Mr. Currie. And I think if he's still alive, I think he runs Rand Tutorial College, or because he ran it thereafter. And the atmosphere was totally different there. You could speak to the teachers on a level of absolute equality. You could express yourself. It was absolute heaven. And I enjoyed that. And then there, I started progressing academically and doing very well because I liked the atmosphere in which I was. So I completed matric there. Then I went to the army.
Just before you tell us about the army, mm-hmm. were there certain subjects that you really had a preference for at school?
I liked English, but otherwise I just did whatever was prescribed.